The day after the storm, I awake from sleep at my desk, my head buried in my arms, as though all was right again in the sky. And peering out the window, I caught the moon on its race, rising to heights above the horizon, bringing all the shades of blue, gray, violets, and purples it could paint the morning yellows. The sky is now scattered with dots and dashes of Morse code, talking to the now turquoise blue shades, at once startled at its daylight rise, in a race to trace its path from chimney to sun, out onto the porch, out onto the street, onto the corner step by step. I find it resting above the dawn's hour's traffic. Cars, buses, and people now walking down my street to catch their daily ride for the day. Then me, turning to the wind, I walk my way home. I find all the leaves down aground, fresh and old alike. Branches and trees driven to the ground, save all but the last of the yellows had been blown by the storm that passed so loudly over us, and with all the lights out, I was suddenly very scared.